probably a surprise seeing you here. But after the change you and I went through the other night, I felt as though I owed you an apology. And I'm sorry about the fact that we're not together anymore, because that's not the way I planned it, you know. I had planned on just being you and me. And to make a long story short, you helped me when I left you, baby. Really, it'll be left up to you to accept the life of you.